Hello everyone, in this video we will try to understand the law which was passed by the central government in 2005, that is known as the MNREGA at present. When the central government started, its name was the NREGA, N-R-E-G-A, NREGA means full form is National Rural Employment Guarantee Act. It was came into force in 2005 and it was started with the 200 districts of the India. If we talk about its name, there is change in the name, and what is added there is one thing added, that is the Mahatma M stands for the Mahatma, and the rest of the same NREGA, and this full form is Mahatma Gandhi National Rural Employment Guarantee Act, and this change in the name was done in April 2008, and the districts also increased. Earlier it was 200 districts and now it is 625 districts. And what happens in this, if who are able to or are in need of work, 100 days employment will be given by the government. Okay, and when they registered their name, and within 15 days the employment should be given to them. If the government is unable to give the employment, then the government will give them the unemployment allowances. Okay, the wages are differ from state to state, and the finance will be done by the central government, and this is given to the state government, and state government give to the panchayats, and panchayats distribute to the workers or the peasants. And by this topic is ended. And now in the next video I will talk about the next topic. Till then, thank you.